So how do we name covalent compounds? Nasadali lang naman. Parang same lang din naman with ionic compounds. Merong few modifications lang. Okay? So in naming binary covalent compounds, when you say binary, it would be composed of two elements only. Covalent compounds are formed when two nonmetals combine or when a metalloid combines with a nonmetal. So yung iba, meron silang mga common name. Diba, yung water, H2O water. Pero if we follow the rules in naming H2O, hindi talaga what, parang sobrang layo ng water. So for a binary covalent compound, the element with the lower group number in the periodic table is usually named first. And well, in the formula, it is also written first. And then its name remains unchanged. Parang sa cations din, di ba yung cations, the name of the cation remains unchanged. Likewise, in naming covalent compounds, ganun pa rin yung first element ay hindi nag-iiba yung name. Okay, and then the element that is second is named using the root with the suffix IDE. Okay, and then the numerical prefixes indicate the number of atoms of each element. So kagaya ng ionic compounds, yung second element, we will change the name ending to IDE. The only difference is with covalent compounds, we use again the prefixes. So 1 is mono, 2 is di, 3 is tri, 4 ay tetra, and then 5 to 10 kung ano yung prefixes ng mga polygons, yun yung ginagamit. If we have diarsenic trisulfide, so dito sa covalent compounds, yung isa pang difference niya with ionic compounds, kapag ka covalent compounds, you don't need to crisscross the charges. Kung ano yung nakalagay na prefix dun sa element, yun din yung kanyang subscript. So example, kung diarsenic trisulfide, di is 2, ang subscript ng arsenic is 2, and then tri is 3, that's why ang subscript ng sulfur ay 3. Kaya ang formula for a diarsenic trisulfide would be As2S3. Yung first element doesn't have a prefix, it only means na one yung on, that is composed of one atom. Likewise, in naming elements, kapag yung first element has only one atom, you don't need to attach mono. Pero doon sa second element, if it contains only one element, doon kayo mag-attach ng mono. So doon lang sa unang element, hindi kailangan mag-attach ng mono kapag one yung atom niya. Okay? So in here, you will have the formula SO2.